Geethika, and now I'm going to make another type of mango rice. So in the first I had made this type of mango rice, but now I'm making a different one. The ingredients are rice, garlic, chili, salt, turmeric, grated mango, curry leaves, groundnut, oil, and the mixture that we have used in the before video of fenugreek seeds, mustard seeds, cumin seeds, urad dal and chana dal. So first let's get started by putting the garlic, the chilies and the salt into the mixer. For the grated mango, we have used a mango which looks like this. So it's okay. Now we are going to switch. And then pour the oil next to the groundnuts. Now the oil is heated, so I'm going to add the groundnuts. I'm going to add in the mixture. Then the turmeric. And then the curry leaves. Now it has been 2 minutes. Now it's fried. I'm going to add in the mixture that we had made. So now that it's fried, I'm going to add in the grated mango. The groundnuts are your choice. If you want to add them, you can add them. You can store this for about 1 week in the fridge. So it has been some time and it's fried. Now we are going to put switch it off and put it into the rice. You can add how much ever you want into the rice. I'm going to be adding this much. Now the mixing is done, so I'm going to taste it. Really good. Before I end this video, I'm going to give you a quick recap on how it's done. First, we have to put garlic, chili, and salt into the mixer, and then put oil onto the pan. Then take put oil onto the pan, and then wait till the oil gets heated, then add the groundnuts or peanuts, and then later you have to add the mixture of urad dal, chana dal, cumin seeds and all the seeds that I have told you in the first. And then after frying that, you have to add the turmeric powder, then you have to add the curry leaves and fry it. Then later you have to add the mixture that we have made in the first, then mix it, and then we have to add the grated mango. So mixing it all, you have to put it into the rice, and there you go, mix it up and eat it. So then you can enjoy and eat it. So I hope you like the video. Like and subscribe to the channel. Bye.